As you can see with this touch up, there's quite a lot of metallic in the paint. It was on an Aston Martin, so we're just going to build the layers up. Obviously, when a car's got loads of metallic in it, or if it's silver or something similar to silver, expectations need to be realistic of how good you can get the touch up. But I was pretty happy with how this one came out.